underprivileged people. It has been 5 years since nationwide, with more than 54,000 students participating. In this context, we are all gathered.
Okay.
Mr. John Abraham.
Hi guys, very good afternoon to all of you, and it's great to see a lot of young kids out here who are doing so much good for society. I started with Habitat 12 years ago. 12 years is a long time, and like you know what Habitat does, it builds homes. It builds homes for people who cannot afford homes, people who don't have enough sanitation. You guys are very lucky. Is this okay?
Yeah.
So you guys are very, very fortunate that you know, you have homes and you have a roof on your head. One second, right? In India too, a lot in India, that don't have homes. And what our real heroes here do is build homes for these poor people. And Ranjan, how many homes have we built for?
10,000. 4 lakhs.
Can you believe we built 4 lakh homes already? Big congratulations to all of you for actually being a part of this drive. So even after this is over, this event is over, I want you to go back and go to your friends and tell your friends, listen, we want to build more homes for the poor because not everybody is lucky like us, right? So you're going to do that, and today I'm going to be standing here, tomorrow someone else is going to be here, but you guys have to keep building homes. You guys have to keep telling other people to do the Rupee for Change campaign, because that 1 rupee can change the life of so many people, right? You're all going to do it, I promise? Fantastic. A big congratulations to all of you, and like you can see, I'm wearing a Habitat for Humanity t-shirt, and I'm very proud to be wearing it. It's a great cause that I support, and I want all of you all to support any cause that makes you happy, and for me, this makes me happy, and I'm sure you're here because you all also support this cause for Habitat for Humanity, right? So just make the most of it. Go tell your parents, okay? Tell your parents and listen, you know, mom, dad, we've got to really support this cause because there are so many poor people in the world that don't have homes, that, you know, don't have enough sanitation, they don't have a toilet to go to. Can you believe it? They don't have a toilet to go to, they don't know where to go and have a shower, you know, they don't know where to cook their food, they don't have food to eat. So you're making a change. All of you who've won here today, who are sitting here today, all winners, because all of you are the real heroes. You made a big change. Heroes are not guys with big muscles, huh? Heroes are guys like you who made the change. So you have made a change, and a big congratulations to all of you for actually making this happen. So thank you so much for coming here, and thank you so much for supporting the cause. And I'm sure you all are going to come back here every year to support this cause and make it even bigger, right? Thank you. Thank you.
Before we proceed, I would like to invite ladies and gentlemen.
Sorry, can I just? Yeah. This doesn't work? Okay, it works and doesn't work. It's like our film industry. Is that okay?
Thank you.
So Ashu is my childhood friend, and we play football together. I was a better football player. Okay. And you know, I must thank him because he introduced me to this Habitat for Humanity, And I built my first home in Lonavala. What year was that?
2005.
We built 100 homes and it was the most amazing experience, because what they want is not your money, but your time and your effort to build that home. So Ashu's been a big driving force in this, and we've done a lot of fantastic work together. So a big hand for this man here.
Ashish, would you like to say a few words?
Just say I'm the better footballer. Yeah, that was not true what John said. I'm of course the better footballer. But yeah, primarily I want to thank John. So it was very easy for him, for me to get him on board. This cause. And as he said, it's been like 12, 13 years now, and Lonavala was the first habitat project that he got involved in, and to give his time every year for consistently for 13 years is I think very creditable, and he deserves a big hand for the support that he's giving out.
Thank you. Ashish,
we have raised 5 crores. That means every sanitary pad, there is an insulator. Remember, there was a huge glass, and I asked this girl, what does it mean? He said, at least, we can go there because there's a mirror there. Huh. Right? There are things that we take for granted. Then Sneha and others are real change agents. Today, they talk to people who are investors, and they are as recipients. I want to be here, like what Ashish said, that the last,
Arman Dalamal and Soha Agarwal. School South Zone, and that is Sadhu Vaswani International School, Hyderabad.
Congratulations.
Please give them a big hand. And the names are Kandimala Dhiran, Harshavardhan Naidu, Kiana Ranjan Verma, and Isha M. Mehta. Goyal, Sarth Goyal, Saransh Nagpal, Aditi Bhagwat, and Rim Chim.
Congratulations. Come here. Come here.
Everyone smiling?
Thank you.
Rahul Shetty, Shlok Badra, and Aisha Patalia. Please give them a big round of applause, please. Guys, you need to clap your hands. Goes to Gautam Model School, which is on stage. Y. Komal Kumar Naidu, Sayyid Shahid, Mohammed Sufyan, Yelamuri Pujita Krishna, Parupali Prindavani Priya. Please give them a big hand.
Excuse me, sir, camera like.
Phone. Every student will hear. Excuse me.
Hamilton mein aana hai.
थैंक यू.
बहुत इमोशनल कॉज भी है
जी.
क्या कुछ कहना चाहते हैं आज?
नहीं, वी थ्रू हैबिटेट हमने 4 लाख घर बनाए एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्योंकि देयर आर एटलीस्ट जैसे 56 मिलियन होमलेस लोग अभी भी है तो काफ़ी सारे हैं तो उनके लिए घर बनाना बहुत ज़रूरी है. सैनिटेशन उनके लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है और इन बच्चों ने जो काम किया है स्कूल्स के थ्रू जो हम लोग यहाँ पे खड़े थे विनर्स के साथ खड़े थे लेकिन इन 5 सालों में 5 करोड़ रुपए उन्होंने जमा किए बच्चों ने थ्रू अ प्रोग्राम कॉल्ड रुपी फॉर चेंज. तो एक एक रुपया देके इन्होंने ये पैसा जमा किया है. सो आई थिंक ये जो बच्चे दे द फ्यूचर ऑफ द कंट्री और जिस तरीके से उन्होंने ये पैसा जमा किया है थ्रू हैबिटेट इज़ एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक. तो मैं उनको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस कहना चाहता हूँ. मैं तो सिर्फ फेस ही हूँ लेकिन जो एनेबलर है वो काम कर रहे हैं.
जॉन, ऐसा नहीं लगता कि बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री मतलब सोशल कॉज पर ज़्यादा आ चुकी थी अभी पहले अजय देवगन का जो प्लास्टिक के बैन पर कौन सा इलाका
है? आई थिंक इट्स वेरी गुड. अगर मैं अपने आप को इंडस्ट्री वाला ही मानता हूँ एंड आई फील इट्स ग्रेट इफ़ मोर पीपल कम फॉरवर्ड विद सोशल कॉजेज और जो कोई भी आए सोशल कॉज के साथ हमारे देश के लिए पूरी दुनिया के लिए बहुत अच्छा है. नहीं, अभी शूट पे जा रहा हूँ. अभी कंप्लीट नहीं हुई है, अभी शूट करने जा रहा हूँ. जस्ट वन बिग स्केड्यूल. थैंक यू. Everybody gets scared that I'm going to arrest them because I look like a cop. So, thank you. Yeah, it's fantastic. It's coming out April 12th.
I'm asking you a silly question. How important is a home for everybody, according to
John? It's the best question you've asked because I think that's what we're here for. I think you will not realize matlab, how important a home is till you don't have a roof on top of your head. Imagine if you don't have a bathroom to go to. Imagine if you don't have a roof on top of your head. We are very lucky to have that. So these kids have collected monies for people who don't have that. So I think, yes, it's a small gathering, but it's a very important gathering. It carries more weight than any film premiere, this function. So I must thank you guys for being here also. Kyunki isko promote karna bahut zaruri hai aur aap log ke zariye hi promote hoga. So please push this cause for homeless people. I am. I mean, through Habitat for Humanity, I'm the face of Habitat, and I want to do that for homeless people.
So how many ones?
It's reached 5 crores. We've touched 5 crores, and we built homes for 400,000 homeless people. That's a lot. 400,000, 4 lakh homes.
All over the country.
All over the country.
So will you be doing something more for the current booming Mumbai because we are running short of?
I wish I could. Let's leave something to the government also. You know what I mean? No, but yeah, we're trying to do as much as we can, very honestly. And we have full faith in the way Habitat for Humanity is being run. And the more social causes that we all pick up, like you said, actors, jo ye social causes pick up, kare, bahut zaruri hai, very important. And it only helps society. If you're in a position, you must do it. If you have a platform, you must do it.
Will John bring in some more Bollywoodians?
I hope they come because all of them are very nice. They're all very nice people. It's just that they have to be given some direction. And that direction usually doesn't happen through agents or managers. It happens through people like us who can influence them. So I would love for more people to come in. I'm social media ka itna bada fan nahi hu, so I'm the wrongest person to ask. लेकिन मैं मानता हूँ कि यू नो इट वॉज़ अ नाइस थिंग व्हेन यू यूज़ टू गिव योर ऑटोग्राफ. तो वो एक ज़माना था जो मेरे हिसाब से अभी बच्चों को कलम चलाना नहीं आता ठीक से, हाउ टू जॉइन वर्ड्स, जो बहुत ही डेंजरस है. बट आई गेस दैट्स द फ्यूचर. ए माय फर्स्ट ऑटोग्राफ वॉज इन 8th standard. मैंने अपने पिताजी को ऑटोग्राफ दिया और मैंने कहा कि एक दिन आई विल सेल दिस फेस. So that's
John, you seem very comfortable with the children. How much, you know, how comfortable are you with them and how much do you love children?
I like children, I like beings, I like human beings. It's a nice thing. It's just that it's a general vibe. You must have a vibe with children. You must enjoy. And these kids are fantastic. Imagine collecting 5 crores. It's not funny. It's fantastic. So these kids have actually done a fantastic job. So it's really nice actually coming here and talking to these kids and talking to some of the teachers who said, thank you for motivating. But the teachers have been fantastic. The teachers have actually, of the different schools, have actually been the real heroes motivating their kids. So it's been a very gratifying experience. Yeah? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.